world is big, love apple, hungry, and sad. Their grandma is happy, old, they look is the big apple purple. The girl shall not play with the wolf in the forest. One day, the girl go to the grandma's house and they help for the forest.
In the forest, there are crows.
The girl has hungry, the girl take apples. The girl and the girls began to play in the forest. The girl is going to his grandma's house. The girl go to the grandma's house really fast. The girl went to the grandma's house, looked they called the friends of grandma. The girl has in many questions and the girl has an answer for apes. The mugs, the girls, eating the girls. My question is, what will say what happened in the book?